mill. Yeah, and we... And I need the hardwood just to upgrade the house. We don't need it for the mill. Oh yeah, I got the friggin' awesome sword now. Sweet Jesus. $80k. Nice, finally. Oh. Hell yeah. I'm heading to... yeah, this place. Geodes! Open that geode! Open that geode! Geode! Give me all those geodes! Geode! Geode, and then the trove. Fuck! Yeah! Guess what? No, golden pumpkin. Another 5k right there, bud. The trove. No, the trove. Remember, I pulled one out of the mines. Amazing. Ah, crap, I might as well just sell it all right now. Hey. Take my shit. 100 bucks. 120 bucks. 150 bucks. 120 bucks. 150 bucks. 200 bucks. Cool. Give me all your money. To the mines. Ah, you fucking crap. Found the exit. Nice, duck feather in. Die, red slime. Just mining away. I need to find some slimes. There's the exit. Nice.
Oh, she's almost summer. Remember.
Yep. How many geode? Nice. You're not red slime, but I will kill you anyway. You are red slime. You must die now. Nice.
Wow, that's a lot of chatting up.
Bring it on, bats. That's just batty.
good. But you don't have any right meeple signs, right?
Hmm?
Puppy time. Come and eat as it.
Talk to Lewis. Who's Lewis again? Goddamn mayor. Hey, mayor. Quit wrecking my shit. Nice. I talked to the mayor so I can get money. Is he in his house? No, he's not. Oh, fuck, mayor. Why can't you just stand in one place? Just like other typical mayors. Hurry up, go to the bar. He might be in here. He's not. Shit. If I was a mayor, what would I do? Seems legit. Now where would I be? Nah, I still have no clue where I'd be. That's the first place I thought I was gonna be. I was not. Nice. Cool, so we can get the thing now. We can get... I am not playing an arcade game. Shut up. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Oh, crap. Of course. Of course, that's what it was. Maybe, I don't know. Lightning sucker. Oh, I'm screwed. No! Yeah, that's it. No, I did not wait. Oh, now I have one more life. What? Where did my time go? Arcade. Eh, seems legit. Buddy, why? Oh. I need to get out of this game anyway. There we go. Money.
My money. Money.
Man, I sat there playing arcade games all day. Goddamn. No.
Yeah, I'll take my life of mine, you jerk.
Fair enough.
Hey, fuck you, Lily. Shout out now. You're more than made of crap, anyway.
Nice.
$25 in my one trip.
Huh.
Jesus. I got a few boards. Here, a second, let's go. Let me go. Oh, I already had everything.
Yeah, you're gonna die by time.
I just didn't have time to have any more.
Fair.
Big <tomorrow. laughs> Oh, God damn it.
Decent money.
Well, something, something.
Huh?
Something, something. Huh? Like fucking 20 messages.
Ha!
That's not it. You're welcome.
All the money. Wait, where's the cloth?
I didn't have time to drop it off. It's in my inventory. If I was like ending off, I died.
Oh, I have it. Cool.
Man, this is waiting for me to drop the other one off. Really?
Throw it. I'll accept it, and then go grab the shit.
Pretty got it, don't care.
I was trying to think if there was anything else we needed for it. I forget now.
Yep, I mean, maybe, like, probably would. the wood.
I have the wood. I have the cloth. What else was I missing? Got the money. Was there something else? I don't remember. We'll find out very soon. I believe you're not open till 9. Frick.
Yeah, one run gun, 25 on these years.
Damn.
Pretty short and solid, Beth, eh? He's a good lad. Pretty fucking good lad! Sure, what the fuck are you doing for the fucking, bird burning again?
Huh?
Iron bird, quartz, and bat rings. But I'm really in with you. Feeding animals. Talking animals. Fucking animals. By the way, you're a weak gift.
Ah, crap. It was something. 50 stone.
It's like a weird number. What the fuck would it be 50?
You know, right? I'm almost at home anyway.
Oh, I just had to kind of go. So fucking right there. Oh my god, you gotta change.
I'll be back in a couple hours. Wait, what?
Oh, I'm gonna keep this tiny little shit. You're gonna sit there looking at me for about 5 fucking years. Go little pebble inside of shit and you're fucking sitting there. I'm hurt. 5 fucking hours later, so wiping that shit. Hey, god damn! Come on, huh. Puppy!
In the house we go. Let's buy it. There you go.
Sayonara. We get pissed.
Hmm.
So, not going money.
Oh, okay.
Oh, god. Kids got fighting. God, fucking Christ. It's no fucking mashed potato.
Right?
Oh, fuck you, recording.
Yeah. This tie I am.
Fuck you, recording.
Yeah, which I gotta apologize for last time. We recorded for almost, what, like, kind of 2 hours? 3 hours? Yeah. It was about 2 weeks worth. And we lost a lot of footage, but oh well. I have your horse.
I thought I jerked in the house. Ah, fuck, I didn't really fucking take him. Took the egg, but I didn't feed him. Son of a bitch.
Ha. Time to get all the wood. We're at 113 wood. Damn. So still a couple more days though. must be my lucky day. No. Trees. Like a crazy maniac.
Cool, that was a build.
What's my phone want? Oh. Nothing. Cool. Hey, wizard buddy, let's be friends. Not yet? Okay.
Strawberry rain for rain.
Right now I'm just trying to hopefully get my wood forging skill up. Basically chopping trees. Yep. Yeah, apparently it's classified forging. Bunch of trees down. Okay. I shall be the murderer of trees. Something similar. All the money, sucker. Those. Put the wood back. That's why it's funny. I've never actually come into the greenhouse yet, except for today.
Yeah, I'm not going in there now. You can't admit, kind of on my side, but you're kind of buying stuff. Thank you, how's everyone now?
True.
So, it's gonna be summer soon, like, it doesn't matter, but... everything, man. Ready, waiting.
Fair.
Growing. I'm walking aboard. There's a copy.
My day is done.
Really dig on the farm. But I think it's like daddy's village.
Oh, hell yeah.
Guess what anybody's for?
No clue. Hell yeah, dude. Forging level 9. Recipe, rain totem.
There you go. See, now if only you still have legendary.
Yeah, the only downside is I only need it for spring, and, you know, spring is almost over.
If I have any batteries, you make a ring home, it means next day, all those fucking 9 things get filled with batteries, and A, we're $500, be anything worth thinking about it.
Oh, that's true. How much is it to make one, though? Family. Oof. Oof. The price to make it's actually pretty bad. One hardwood, not a problem. 5 pine tar. That's doable, but the last one, eef, truffle oil. I'm just saying, truffles, don't we sell that? It's more better.
Possibly, but it's doable.
Yeah. Yeah, the witch bitch is home.
Bitch witch.
It's the bitch witch. Nothing. Nothing I want. Fuck off, bitch witch. I'm assuming by summer we should have my house upgraded. Well, I have 128 wood now. Still not enough. Yeah, that too.
Yeah, who needs things like that there?
Now I head back to the mines for now. Oh, never mind. I got a tree to cut. What?
Oh, yeah, Jeff. God, I need more, but I don't know you're up here. So you have a bug already. Shit.
Wait. Here.
I need to go back. Fucking kick you and jump out of clean ass.
There you go, more now. To the mines. Away. Why not? Just looking for random enemies.
That's a good idea. I don't want to get home. Fucking get home.
There's the exit. Goddamn. Oh, there's the exit. Cool.
Like
Oof.
We gotta mine some pretty, sugar going on.
Oof. Fair. Do it.
I can't do that.
Oh. Fair enough. Crabs in the caves. Right now I'm just digging up gold. Might be useful. It's about time to come back. All the money. Hurry up. There. Money. That's a little bit. Not a lot, though.
Can't do shit over. Can't my hair out.